Nicola Benedetti, who's joining the orchestra for a piece by Russian composer.